hippo with a young one. Wow. They could wreck our boat.
We call them the Nile hippos. Remember, we have two types of hippos in Africa.
Oh?
The Nile hippos and the Pygmies hippos.
Huh.
The Pygmies are in Liberia. And we have one in a zoo in Nairobi. The full-grown can weigh up to 1.5 to 1.8 tons. But the Nile hippos can weigh up to 3.5 tons.
Wow.
Yeah, like this one. If it dies, there's a lot
there
of
he is.
A lot of meat.
Two there.
You know, they also mate in water due to weight.